What's up, everybody, and welcome back to CountryCast. Today we are going to share a video with y'all, and that video is of a shopper who frequents a local convenience store and sings cover songs while mesmerizing the customers throughout the store. For those of you who are familiar with TikTok, you may recognize that frequent shopper as a TikTok user who goes by Bear Bailey. Bear Bailey recently shared this video to his TikTok, and it is of him singing Keith Urban's song, Till Summer Comes Around, which was a classic off of Urban's Defying Gravity album released back in 2009. Bear Bailey has customers throughout the local convenience store loving his take on Urban's song, and fans all over the internet have been loving it as well since the video has gone viral. Bear Bailey covers many hit songs throughout several genres, but his recent rendition of Til Summer Comes Around is pretty damn good. This man has got talent. So here is Bear Bailey singing Keith Urban's Til Summer Comes Around.
Girl, I already did one tonight.
Come on, one time. Keith Urban for me, one time.
All right, Keith Urban, we're about to do it.
Another long summer is coming gone, and I don't know why it always ends this way. The boardwalk's quiet and the carnival rides are as empty as my broken heart tonight. But I close my eyes and one more time, spinning around and you're holding on tightly. The words came out, I kissed your mouth. No 4th of July has ever burned so brightly. You had to go, I understand, but you promised you'd be back again. And so I wander around this town until summer comes.
My man checking out behind him was all in and jamming hard to some Keith. You can head over to Bear Bailey's TikTok account at Bear Bailey now to check out more of his covers. As for Keith Urban, he and his wife Nicole Kidman recently celebrated their 15th wedding anniversary this year. Awesome milestone there for the longtime couple. And another thing to note, Keith Urban recently joked with Cody Allen that he will retire from music after Mick Jagger does. So it looks like Urban will be around in country for just a while longer. Guys, that will be it for today's video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. Turn those notifications on as well so you never miss out on any breaking updates surrounding your favorite country artist and all the news coming right out of Music City. Y'all stay country.